On behalf of physical therapy faculty and staff at ECU, it's my pleasure to recognize the class of 2001. This is our fourth entry-level master's degree class at ECU. Our program's been in existence 30 years, and we've grown from a class of 6 to a present class size of 43. These students should be congratulated on working through a very difficult and demanding curriculum. As a group, they have performed very well academically and clinically. And they've been able to do this while maintaining a balance in their life. Very difficult to do. The faculty is very proud that you will be graduates of East Carolina University. And I am very pleased that you're going to be professional physical therapists. Thank you for all you've given us here at ECU. It is my pleasure to announce the Outstanding Student Award for 2001. This person is a very organized individual. She is a very intense person who has done very well at multitasking. She's done a number of different duties within the department during her time here. She's a gifted student and a fine person. I would like to present the 2001 Outstanding Student Award to Amy Nichols Boyer. Amy was unable to attend this evening. I think the multitasking may have gotten to her. I'll give her the award at some later date. Thank you.
Congratulations, candidate graduates. I want to reverse that process now. And I would like all family and supporters, and supporters by that I mean both emotional and financial supporters, to stand. And I would like the graduates to recognize all of you for what you have done to make this great moment.
I am right. Don't get it on them. Thank you. I'd like to introduce my backup singer, Daniel, Jeremy, Dave, Jesse, the drummer, and Jessa Sandin. Thank you, guys.
Beth Miesemer. Andrew Mills.